3 hours-ish until I have to go to the airport or something. I still have to go and find a tent. If I don't find it, then that's okay. I accept it. So until then, I don't really know what to do. Okay, this is not that bad. Yeah, I was trying to go for a very minimal and casual type of outfit. Don't know if I did it. Maybe with a black belt, brown belt. But I'm not nervous. I feel like I thrive, or I like to say that I thrive under pressure, which sometimes is not the case. But right now, my mom was really annoying me because she's like, you should have done this like earlier, and you should have gotten a tent yesterday. And I was like, okay, nothing that I can do now. If I didn't find a tent yesterday, then I need to find it now. Like, okay, move on, you know? So that's helping me, because then I was like, you know what? Let me prove her that I can find a tent. And if I can't find a tent, let me, you know, I'll try to work something out. I feel like I look really tired, so yeah. Okay, review. Okay, I don't love it. I don't hate it. This is what I'm looking like. You know, I don't hate it. I feel like if I find a belt, I will try to get one, because these pants are quite baggy still on me, so yeah. I have this belt. I didn't want to use it though, because it looks awful. Nothing goes with it, but I think I'm gonna have to. Let me just put my belt. Also, I feel like I'm gonna be editing this while I'm on the plane, because I have nothing else to do other than sleep. So if I'm really tired, I will sleep. But also, I'm gonna get there at like 8:25. So I feel like I'm already gonna be tired, you know? So I don't need to sleep. Maybe I shouldn't sleep. Okay.
Okay, I'm putting on my earrings. And I think I feel awful with this outfit. I hate it. I hate it. Also, my earrings are gonna be golden. This is silver, and my rings are gonna be silver because I don't have golden rings. So, also, should I keep wearing this? I don't know. I'm reading. I have a deviated septum, so like whenever I'm reading at night, I'm like gasping for air. Sometimes I think that yesterday I woke up at like 7 without an alarm. My alarm was for 9 a.m. And when I woke up, I was like, you know, like sleep apnea, or when you just like you stop breathing when you're sleeping. I think that was happening to me. So,
okay, I'm bringing this song with me.
Okay, let's go. Guys, bad, bad, awful judgment calls. I, dumbass. I went to the grocery store because I still needed to get some stuff. Turns out I don't need a tent. Can I leave this one? Kind of events. My Doc Martens, the loafers that I'm using. These. I have such a big wound on my feet right now that I'm literally, I don't know the word in English, but I'm not walking. I'm like, my feet is on the floor. It's like I'm missing a foot. Yeah. Okay, since I'm missing a foot, I came to the car because I need to put stuff in the car. Officer, I've been here for 10 minutes. And there's a man over there who's been looking at me. He's literally talking on the phone and looking at me. I don't know why sometimes I do Australian accents. Expect that from this vlog, because that will definitely happen. I do like an accent whenever I'm bored. Well, I'm just bored. Or I'm feeling Australian. Maybe I'll do one. I don't know. But yeah. I'm on the plane. There's still no one. There's no one next to me. But I'm sweating. This might not be the best thing to be vlogging right now, but I just got to Düsseldorf. I think I'm on the right spot. I'm not sure. I'm really confused. Also, I'm really tired. I slept for 45 minutes and then I was awake because the lady was selling the food, and she woke me up, and after that I couldn't sleep. So I slept for 45 minutes and then I honestly watched a girl like two rows. She was watching, what's it called? Umbrella Academy, because she had English subtitles, and I was literally watching it. So I was like, okay. On another note, I think I'm in the right spot now, so.
Easy.
easier than a bad counselor.
Oh my god.
Okay, I said 6 hours, that's too little, so I need to sleep more. That day, I said 5 hours. No, we didn't stay up all night. We were just, like, talking outside. It was fun. Yeah.
Okay, so I got to Germany. But I haven't had time because we were working for free to that. I'm very happy. Yeah. I'm just like, I'm really happy. I've been having like a really, 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 really.
Wanted to give it to me, but
are you leaving? Yeah. Oh my god. Oh, you're cute. Oh my god. Okay, walk, 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 walk. Okay, long story short, I'm in Cologne.